guys, it's Chase Ketron, Next Level Physique, and today I'm going to show you on how to get a better contraction in your lower lats with your seated cable rows. So by doing so, what I do is I take three 45-pound plates and I stack them on top of each other to have an elevated surface. Let me show you how to execute the movement. As you can see, by doing so, I have a much stronger connection in my lower lats. By doing this, this will help with overall development with your back.